I'm just trying to be focused, match by match, point by point, and yeah, and also I'm enjoying it here in Durban. It's my second time here, and also at the Contender last January, I played well here, so I'm feeling happy and comfortable here in Durban. Well, I hope I can do better than I did in Houston. I'm looking forward for my next match. Of course, it's a tough match against the Japanese player, but I'll just try my best. I have nothing to lose, so I'll try to focus and play point by point and try to win. Of course, I'd like to thank them so much because their support really makes a difference. I remember the first round I played on table one, and a lot of fans were supporting me, and it really gave me confidence and gave me some support. So I thank them so much, and I hope I can make them more happy.